Well, Chopper 3 is live right now over breaking news in Frankford. You are looking live at the scene of a police-involved shooting near Frankford and Pratt. This is right near the Frankford Transportation Center. We are told that one person, but not an officer, was injured. We're still working to get more details, and we will bring them to you on television and online at CBSPhilly.com as that investigation continues this evening.